Alright, this is map 7. And just like the text said, we're in a boat. And it sinks. To the left is village and boathouse, to the right are maze and beach. Also, this map has something very wrong with the block map. I do not know the Doom's engine that much, but in this particular map, your shots often just don't do anything, they go straight through. And the auto aim doesn't work. Let me grab this box. It's extremely annoying. Unfortunately, you have to shotgun all these helmets. Maybe this is due to the size of the map, it's big. Maybe it's some reject table shenanigans that... See, it doesn't work. You shoot straight through them. Actually, I wanted to go left first. Got him. Yes, there's a Baron. Throw the chain gun at us. Then shoot the revenants. Oh! I thought I would dodge that. Now we have the computer area map, so we'll be able to find all the secrets. I already played this map and the next one. Here we get green armor, which is very helpful. And this is where you get the red key. Plasma gun. One of the lost souls clipped through the walls. Oh, come on. Okay. There's another backpack and random rain elemental. This is the exit. but we're not going there. We have to go back and forth. You saw... Wait, what is over here? I forgot. Let's kill a Baron from here. This is the exit from the maze. And this is the entrance. Okay, the maze itself, I hate it. You can't see anything here. So I'll be using the automap a lot. Okay, where am I? Oh, that's the exit. Goddamn Kako. Let's go this way first. See the automap? There's a secret here. And a switch that does something? I don't know what. And there is this door. It's trapped! Oh! That was actually a high damage roll. This is where you get the green key. Now, let's go this way. You enter this place from the other side. Now let's use the plasma. Oh! Okay. And that was a high damage roll. Can I go this way first? There's an archer over there. Is there a medikit here? No. I don't care. I'm sure I can do it. I can just lure him out. Okay, he is dead. Here, first use this wall to tag a secret, then there is this secret switch that reveals a third secret, and this switch enables progression. Now grab the key and leave. Okay, the exit is right here. This invisibility is the third secret. And now, let's fight a Kako Cloud. It is extremely annoying, they tend to disperse all over the map. There's like 30 of them. See, my auto-aim just doesn't work. What is wrong with this map? And again, invisibility only makes things harder here. Too many Kakos. Okay, that's the last one. And a boathouse has an archway. Let's open the gate and escape. So that was Remote Island. Not a fan, honestly. It feels way too 90s. But I'll see you in map 8.